What do you think of this, Ethan?
Cool.
Here. Can we fly down the
What do you think, May? What do you think, Mason? Or Ethan?
Good!
What do you think, Ashley? Alright.
I knew you'd like this.
They look really ruddy because they're shedding their hair. We had a late spring, so it means their buffalo have shedded their hair and it's not coming off as quick as it should. So they look a little bit shaggy is what I call it. But that is a spike. Now the old cow in front of the spike has a number on her hip, and if she comes around there just a little bit, she'll give us a number on her right hip. It'll tell us how old she is. There's one down there sucking, that one guy is just sucking. He's younger than the other ones, the over on the other hillside there. See how much darker they are? That's because they're older. I'll pull ahead. Ooh. I want to get up.
That's another spike.
Ooh, hi.
These females will weigh somewhere in the neighborhood of about 11 to 1200 pounds.
Wow.
The babies right now probably weigh right at 170, 180. The orange tape that you see in their horn, there is an orange tag in her ear. Do you see it?
Yeah.
Where are you hiding? She still sees you.
Amazing.
It's crazy how when they're 3 years old, they can have cats.
Yeah, that's young, isn't it?
Buffalo or shaped head. That's a nice young bull. He's a 2-year-old to 3-year-old. He's just a baby. Because bull never crest, but this has all been growing since, well, really didn't start growing until. It was growing in March, but it had never gotten very long. It's kind of beginning to come. He's going to walk right out the door. Yeah, he's kind of like that. He's a little bit different. He's a little bit different.
It's just old fur, but.
Age and their stability and stamina. They can keep up with the cows. he's just feeling good. Now he is really in good shape and he's a little bull. But to walk up that ridge that we just seen him coming up and every one of them other calves, their tongues were hanging out, what's he do when he gets on top? He goes to bouncing.
Yeah.
So it tells me.
Oh, look how fast.
It goes to tell you just how good a bull he is. He's going to make a really fine bull. Now he got the cow straightened out. He got the cows all the way.
And
did you notice the one? Did you notice the one that turned at her and was going to posture her up? And she postured her up because she wasn't going to take